Here I'm messing around with live focus video. On my previous phone, the S9 Plus, you could only use still images for live focus, but now I can do it in an actual recording. Today I'm recording this portion of the video and I'm just messing around with the slow-mo that the camera supports. You can kind of throw an object or move something around and then pick certain points in the track where it'll slow it down.